Techtonic's been around for over 15 years as a software development company, but about 5 years ago, we took a pivot and we decided to be a talent generation company as well. And this really arose out of, one, the talent shortage, and two, just the need to get more women and minorities into technology fields.
Yeah, the beauty of what Techtonic is doing is we're actually creating talent into the market through our apprenticeship program. So not only talent for our own company to develop software for our clients, but also for our clients who are looking to hire our apprentices.
They gave me the opportunity that I didn't think I would have. They gave me a chance that I never thought I would get. Going through the apprenticeship program and learning so much, and then going out onto the floor, I went from delivering pizzas to working on an awesome project.
The amazing thing about these kinds of opportunities is that they invest in you because they know that your success will lead to their success. They want you to do good so they can hire you and help the company grow and get better.
Being here and having the career that I wanted going through the apprenticeship has helped me to get my own place with my kids and move an hour closer to work. Just definitely helped.
In the past, software development jobs usually required a college degree, and they don't anymore, and we've proven that through our apprenticeship program.
With an apprenticeship that works with real-life projects for real companies, you get to learn the technologies of today, the things that are going to make you successful in the future.
So for those individuals who are looking for a way to get into tech, don't want to go to college, can't afford to go to college, apprenticeship is just a perfect model.
Do you get paid to actually learn? To someone that's thinking about pursuing higher education, I would tell them to consider an apprenticeship. Programs like these can definitely yield a big benefit.
For any IT company out there, talent is what wins the day, and having the best talent is what makes the best companies. And so we have found that by finding talent in all different kinds of places with different kinds of backgrounds, one, we're able to build better software, and we're also building a more loyal software development team.
And they have helped me so much with the apprenticeship program and in general with my entire career. Like, I love this place and I wouldn't want to go anywhere else.
The thing that I like most about being an apprentice at Techtonic is definitely the fact that you get paid to do what you love.